What's up, guys? My name is Carson Bernardo. Thank you so much for stopping by my YouTube channel this week. For those of you who are new, welcome. For those of you who have subscribed and have hit that notification bell button and got notified when I uploaded this video, thank you so much for stopping by. And don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Right before I start the video, I just want to ask you guys to please comment what your hair type is down below in the comment section and something that you love about your hair. Last week, we did something you don't like. Today, let's do something that you do love about your hair. Whatever hair type that is, down below in the comment section. Let me see what you got. So today what I have for you guys is a really cool hair video, and I wanna share with you guys how to manage curly hair. So we're gonna break down the process on how to manage your wavy hair, and also at the end, I'm going to be sharing three top haircuts that suit men with very curly hair and that are very in and stylish. So let's go ahead and begin this video right now. Curly hair might occasionally feel like a tangled curse you didn't ask for, don't deserve, and definitely don't have time to fix. But there are real advantages to a head of curls, and it's not just superlative bed hair. Curls add volume and texture to your hairstyle without the need for products or even much effort. And there's also a wider choice of cuts available than you actually might think. The easiest and most versatile way to manage your unruly hair is with a short back and side haircut that leaves more length on top. Everyone knows these haircuts look amazing. This lets your curls do the talking and gives you an option of sweeping them to the side, to the back, and an optional pompadour, or even letting them hang forward, embracing that tussled look with an awesome fringe, like the one I have right now. If you guys want to let your hair grow out, you'll need to visit your barber a little bit more regularly. Without regular trims, thick hair will bunch at the sides and you could end up looking very goofy and very poofy. A good barber will also know exactly where it needs to be thinned out, working in subtle layers and keeping the ends very neat. Now, with the threat of frizz and humidity, curly hair can be hard to keep in check, but one benefit is that you don't need to wash it as frequently as you do compared to straight hair. Most people with curls know that it's very tricky to deal with it washed super frequently. The natural oils help control the curl, so be careful to not strip them out. Washing makes the curls a little bit lighter, fluffier, looser, and it gives it more of a fried look, overall making the hair appear very dry and frizzy, which is exactly what you don't want with curly hair. The best products for curly haired men are sulfate free because they contain less of that harsh ingredient that strips out the natural oils from your hair, and it's exactly what you need to keep. And don't forget, it's important to match the right styling product with your type of curl and texture, and also buy shine-free styling aids. Also, as a general rule of thumb, air drying is preferable, but try to limit the blow drying time. That doesn't mean you need to freeze in the winter. Don't worry, I got you covered. If it's cold out, or you want to speed up the process of drying, use a hot socket diffuser over the nozzle. And this is going to help you get that diffuser effect and also dry your hair faster. Please don't be tempted to use a regular sock. And it's never wise to dry your hair more than 60%. The curl needs to retain some moisture and it needs that to hold its shape as well. So very important, don't over dry. If your hair strands are on the thicker side of things and you can't manage your day-to-day styling, ask your hairstylist for some razor cut pieces in a haphazardly cut throughout your hair, as it will give you more manageability and also make your hair look less buffy. If you have tight curls, don't use dry matte products, as this will only make your hair look larger than life, and also your curls will be less defined, which is exactly what you don't want. To keep your curls looking and feeling soft, make sure you're using a moisturizer conditioner to keep them very, very hydrated. When having your hair cut, please always point cut at the very ends, as this will give your curl more softness rather than cutting a very blunt straight line, which will only give an illusion of a boxy hard edge appearance, which doesn't look sexy for anyone, not even the sexiest curly hair man. And now, three more tips. Number one, shampoo only once every 2 to 3 days to keep your hair from getting dried out, and use a moisturizing conditioner to cut back on that frizz. Number two, if your goal is tight and tidy curls, use a high hold matte finishing styling product and work in from the roots when your hair is still damp. That's the only way that product will work for you. And also, number three, if you want to maintain volume in your curly mop, use a moisturizing sea salt spray or olive oil product. I'll link down below all the products that I use for my curly hair. Now, if you want to make waves with your next cut. Let's go through three top haircuts for men with curly hair. Number one, the fringe cut. The curly fringe relies on a thicker mane of hair. You won't be able to have a lot of thickness when you are styling this take on curls. After styling your hair with a shiny pomade, apply a bit of hairspray to ensure everything sits correctly and just right. The next one is a curly short quiff. One of the best hairstyles for men of different age groups is a quiff. It's classic and it's very well suited to gentlemen with curly hair. Quiffs are styled by brushing the hair forward and away from the face, but for men with curly hair, the thing is not that simple. The key to perfecting a curly quiff is to experiment with the way your hair falls, rearranging sections so that your curls are enhanced and not overly scrunched. Try refraining from blow drying your natural curls for a quiff as you want to capitalize your hair's natural hair type. Now, last but not least is the undercut. The undercut may be military inspired, but done with curls, it's also entirely a different look. Curls add a bit more dimensions and fullness to this favorite hairstyle. Channeling your curls in an undercut is an excellent approach to tame your locks for a few reasons, and here's why. Particularly for gentlemen with unruly curly curls, an undercut boosts shorter sides, meaning the only coil you'll need to manage is on top. Furthermore, an undercut looks fantastic with different lengths, so you're free to go for any lengths that suits your face shape. These are the top three haircuts that I love and I think that will go very well with curly hair and also are always in fashion and with the times. So I hope this video helped you guys manage and take care of your curly hair and make it a little bit more easier for you to love it and just, you know, unmanage and also manage the really curly hair, which we all know has a mind of its own. So if you guys did enjoy this video, give it a thumbs up. And also, like I said, let me know what your hair type is down below in the comment section. And also, if you want to see more of me and my style, whatever it is, just in general, follow me at @ByCarlsRoberto on Instagram, and I'm there every single day. Don't forget to put style on everything. Thank you for stopping by.